join us here in Portimao as we prepare for what will undoubtedly be a magnificent day of racing. It's time, of course, for the Portuguese Grand Prix. Miles of track at Portimao feature 15 turns, 9 to the right and 6 to the left. A lot going on at this track, a lot of elevation changes that'll affect the driver's braking and acceleration. Keep an eye out for the DRS zone on the final straight. That'll be the setup for a lot of today's overtaking opportunities. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. A fantastic effort from Lance Stroll yesterday, and it's put him on pole, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Perez, Verstappen, Sainz, Russell, Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Magnussen, Gasly, Hülkenberg, Albon, Sargeant, Joe, Oscar Piastri, De Vries, Norris, Tsunoda, and Valtteri Bottas begins the race from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. Natalie Pinkham joins me once again in the commentary box. It's fantastic to have you with us today. I'm curious though, how do you think the drivers stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, the regulations aren't new anymore, but the teams and the drivers are still coming to terms with them. I firmly believe it's also track specific. We've seen some wheel-to-wheel racing throughout the year. Some tracks lend themselves better to it than others. I'd like to see it at every race in the whole season. Is that too much to ask?
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? We'll soon find out. As the cars make their way back to the starting grid to form up and get ready for lights out, let's hope the race ahead today is a thrilling one that will go down as a memorable Grand Prix in the history books.
Okay, you've got P5. We don't currently have the data for that request. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. Okay, 17 laps to go now. Laps to go. Locate DRS is now available. Leclerc is behind you. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 3.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are two laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:23.5. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. We'll be right back. gap to your teammate behind is 8.9 seconds. Condition still looking good. We're not expecting any changes to the weather today. It should be dry throughout. Dry has definitely seemed like the fastest tyre at the moment. About the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good.
And away we go, and that was a very nice stop. No problems, very smooth for Perez.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Nice overtake. Max is coming in for his stop. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 6.6 seconds. On this compound. Okay, just 5 laps until the end. Gap to the car behind. Car behind. 24.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 4 laps remaining. car behind is Max. We're leaving the car behind by 25.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. OK, they've got four laps on their tyres. Your last lap time was 1 minute 23.7. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 28.1 seconds. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
Brilliant stuff from Red Bull today. What a superb victory. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Quite simply, a driver is nothing without the team behind them. So, a deserved winner, but we do have to give a shout out to the team in the pit lane and back at the factory. Very much a collaborative process.
Here here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here.